Okay. All right. Well, I can only do it with so many. So, Ron, here. Someone take a picture. Anyway, this one's dedicated. This. All right. Let's do a pyramid. Like, hey, that's enough. All right. Eight is not enough. After all, there's more than eight.
Closer.
There's about seven of you here.
Closer.
So anyway, this one's called I Dedicate My Entire Set to the Hardware Conspiracy. The hardware store conspiracy that would not sell me
a vinyl.
Take the picture! Come on. All right. Anyway, I love you. Anyway, this set is dedicated to the nice, mindful, careful people in the Montana hardware store industry. We went hither and thither today, far and beyond, up to Butte, down to Bozeman, even into Cheyenne territory, to find myself a new ventilation tube made out of supple, soft plastic vinyl. They have it, and oh, no, they said no, it's a health hazard.
I wonder why.
Fire hazard. I didn't tell them I wore it on my codpiece. No, anyway, it was a fire hazard. All I had were those painful aluminum ones, so I dedicate it to you, cowboy. Yeah. All right, you ready?
Come on!
You're right, can I do it? All right.
Gentle. Hear your shit.
Yeah, I know. Gentle piece for Dominic. Where's the sound? There's the sound. Gentle piece.
Quiet!
I'll take your picture later, alright?
You
ready?
Plug it in.
Plug it in right to the
end. It's not plugged in correctly.
Do something! Yeah!
I was telling you a story! It was. No, this is noise story night!
Ah!
Thank you.
Not ammonia, not pneumonia, but vinyl. Seeing you, don't touch, oh! You broke it. I broke it. Anyway.
Hey, don't fuck what the guy said.
If anyone sees the handle, it'll be really appreciated. It was my grandma's. She's dead, thanks to you. Not to lose the soliloquy, triumphant is great Hamlet of Billings, vinyl duct hang tubing support inquiries, checking at the door, he says, no problem, Home Depot despot. I'll hook you up, brother, he says. I salute you in your bison-fed flatulent flaps. Nice expect. No fucking with a videographer! This is my show! Anyway, little did the man know he was poking up on the old Paul McCartney. Back in the day, hearing the old whistle, hey, Buffalo Bill, what did you spill on your shins? What did your shin spill on me? What's your gloves? Oh, pretty. I love you. Back on old Route 80, 94th Street exit. Take it. You'll end up in... You'll end up a Baptist. Boy, no more, he says. No more. He says, oh, I like that. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.